by faith and belief, we know him personally as a living person. Like you can see me, you can see God. Like you can see me physically, if you have belief and faith, you can see God. Not pretend, not imagination, not by obsession. Understand this. Not by pretense, not by obsession, not imagination. God is real. You don't need to imagine him. You can see me, I'm real. You don't need to imagine me, you can see me. Blessed are those who they are pure in heart, that they shall see God, Jesus said. If you have a purity in your heart, purity means one relation with God. Other relations on this earth, subsidiary, secondary, very low. There is no relation above relation with God your Father. You were before with him. You came temporarily upon this earth and became somebody. And you are called by some name upon this earth when you receive this flesh. That your soul wasn't named on the earth. But before that, God knew you before your birth. That's the first relationship. The day you will understand God is your first father, you will never have to worry anything upon this earth. And he is like your soul is, he is. Every second he is with me. So every second he can be with you. Moment you remove the impurity, the care of the world will block your relationship with God. It will choke you. The care of the world will destroy you. I care for this, I care for this, I care for it. Why can't you say, I care for my relationship with God? The day you will have a one line in your heart, I care for my relationship with my first father, everything will fall in its place. Kisi ki parwa nahi karna, jab God ke saath rishta banana hai, wo pyar jo hai, pehla pyar hai. Is duniya mein aane ke baad humne wo pyar kho diya. Wo pehla rishta hai, that's the first relation. Jesus came to reconcile man back to God. That's what my job is to tell you. Jesus says, come to Father. Follow me. My ways today. Whole world around you. And yet you find many a time nobody around you. But then there is a one who never leaves you nor forsakes you. That's what Jesus said. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Because true father will never leave you. True father, true relation never leaves. True relation never leaves. The relation which leaves you, it never was yours. The relation which leaves you, it never was yours. Because from the beginning it was never like that. Understand your true relation with God. Jesus came to tell us who's your true relation. When you come to house of God, I do not talk about the world and the worldly relationship. When you come to me as a pastor, I will not teach you other relationship. I will teach you only one relationship. That's relationship with your God, your Father. As you're sitting individually as a soul before me, you are nobody. Your name may be anybody, but for me, you are the souls of God, children of God. And I need to tell you, your Father in heaven is real and he loves you, he cares for you. But you have forgotten him. The care of the world choked you. जैसे औरत ससुराल चली जाती है मैके से, वो अपने बाप को धीरे 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 भूल जाती है, वो रिश्ता बिछड़ जाता है. एंड वन डे ऑल दोस पेरेंटल रिलेशनशिप्स आर गॉन. वो अपनी माया में, झंझार में ऐसे फंस जाती है, जिससे पैदा हुई, जिससे पैदा हुआ उससे ही पराया कर देता है. मोस्ट ऑफ द पेरेंट्स आर टुडे इन ओल्ड होम्स. इंसान का बस चला तो गॉड को भी ओल्ड होम में डाल देवे कि गॉड यू आर टू ओल्ड, आई डोंट नो यू. दैट्स मैन.